Hey folks, what's up? Jackson here. We are running through a plus 15 Lower Karazhan. Just got in this random group on a Tuesday night, December 19th. We've got bolstering. So when enemies die, they buff the surrounding trash by 20%, increasing their maximum health and damage. Makes a pretty big difference. Grievous when I drop below 90%. Or any members of the group, I should say. We're gonna see some pretty interesting components happen here really quickly. You just want to be smart with how you're knocking these guys down. Jump for the pennies. I'll clean house pretty quick. And then finally tyrannical. So we've got some pretty buffed up components here. It's not going to be a cakewalk week, but it'll be all right. My pally tank has a very similar layout. Watch out for the pennies of heaven. There's no need to take that beating. Continue to knock these ones down. And my tank is rocking a strength flask and I love it. It's all good that way. Let's see what we got going on here. Ooh, 980. Let's see what we can do. What is this? Oh, look at that. Brawling champion. I don't even know what that buff means. Titan Forge. Heroic. Yeah, we got a capable tank. This is going to be fun. Got to do something about those trinks, but we'll get there. Alright, we got the Wizard of Oz storyline to play with. Guild chat is getting aggressive. We'll have some fun. Roleplay. It's like a solid minute burnt here, standing around and taking this in. Let's go, tank. Oh, we got some dudes taking some unnecessary damage. Come on now. stuff indeed, my winged assailant friend. Oh, oh. Ugh. Bad release. Wolf, straw man, everybody from original Karazhan. Cleaner. Oh yeah, that would be considered an aggressive pull. You're ready to rock all the stuns. Trash. That's cleaner. Continue on our way. Oh, that's a fun little toy, isn't it? inefficient. There we go, that's a bit cleaner. Cleaner. There we go. Come on, tank. Get a pull. This bolstering is just a little tickle of a pain. All right, we're in pretty good shape. Time to go. Run off that sacred ground, get that to the outside. Be ready for the interrupts. Who's eating that? Just taking forever. Pretty experienced group though, by the looks of things. This is definitely not one of my strong suits. Yeah, run that sacred ground off. She's done just like that. That's good because sacred ground was about to get tough. Ugh. Let's just see. Shadow Bolt Volley. All right, here we go. Well, this one without 200 million health. Interrupt X, kill Skull. Cool, off we go. Oh, we got a reader. Yeah, that would do it, wouldn't it? Drive some quick dirty food in us. Off we go. Shut him down. Ugh. Drat, what was that? Alright, see what we can do to this Baroness. Get off me. There we going, lads and lasses. Oh, Twitter's got a big hot update. Go, and we're in much cleaner shape here. That was a little ugly. We're gonna be tight. Well, 22 deaths, I guess that chews off 2 minutes. That's pretty significant. Oh, that's cleaner. We're in a sub 5 minutes, so we're not looking the best. As long as Midnight's not rocking that buff, we're in okay shape. Okay, here we go. 3 minutes. Let's see what we can do. Alright, Midnight, you're in trouble quick here, amigo. That one. Ugh. Oh, gross, gross, gross.